What's up, guys? Stitch here, and we are back with some more. So, let's continue. Cool. So, just to give everyone a heads up, so what we have done is that we got some new stats now. So, this is our new look. These are our new stats. Our attack power is 237. So, I got myself a nice bitch be good stick. I got myself a new hat, and we had the materials to make a new armor, and then doing a couple of the side quests. So I did a couple, I turned in. Turned in the silk dress to get the maiden's hangband, then a ribbon to get a silver power ring, and then a diamond to get a majestic plate. Now we're looking for Ori Calcum. And then these are... What are these for? Bring a portable... Oh, these are all portable snacks. Okay. She has a whole bunch of those that I haven't even touched yet. We still need to get the shard from him, but we have to go back down there later. So, but besides, ooh, Skyla. Oh, the weird looking. We don't have a shard from that. Okay. So, just to give everyone a heads up, so this is our main. So we're gonna have True Arrow. So everyone knows we got True Arrow, Great Sword, Expertise, Riga Storma, Craftwork. And apparently I found out something. If you max out a rank 9 with a grade 9 on any of the passives, it just mocks it here. So I can literally turn it on and off. So it automatically gives me a passive so I can double up. So with this equipped, yeah, I go down to 175. But with the Great Sword, I go 206. And with that, I go 237. So you can double up on it. So that's kind of cool. Then we got the main boss that goes to Bunny Morphosis and Heretical Grinder, because Heretical Grinder is still just stupidly OP. Then we got our Swimming for Ephemian Speed, Aqua Tempest, our Magic Loadout. This is going to be for just, we want to do Magic and all that. So, we want to do Magic because this...
Riga Doing!
Then of course our lucky one, which is going back to our classic. The reason we're going back to this is because of the fact that I looked up and I found out that pickpocket, the way pickpocket works is every time you hit an enemy, it has a chance of dropping the item, an item that you want, or just whatever item it drops. So I figured using this that does like barely any damage and how often it hits, that would be a lot more beneficial. Alright, so now we're back. Jesus.
250!
Alright, so let's go back to here. Let's go grab all those chests. I hit everybody with one freaking hit. Ooh, they dropped two alchemists. Okay, so I know what I need to go. Just come right back here and kill all these guys. One shortcut I forgot about. Yeah, Every single one has the book. Okay. So let's head. This one is going to get her. Silver Knight. Edit. This is for swimming, which we're going to get. Actually, we're going to do Silver Knight because he can go anywhere. For boss, we will do that. For main, we will do Bloodbringer. This, because it won't move me. Shortcuts, swimming, edit, and reflector. Yeah. Strider belt. Belt made to withstand rough movement improves sliding ability. What we get? That was the one shot I was missing. Resist slash. Ow. Nice, another a Yamar. Damn it. Yeah. I like doing one hit killing things now. It doesn't matter how fast that weapon is. If I could just like, one shot. Instead of like, 5, 5, 5, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Alright, you're dead. Yay! Give me all the shards. This way and grab these two items. God damn that. Nice. Oh, it's so nice hitting, killing everything in one hit. Gold. Let's see what that does. Oh wow, it actually gives me a decent movement. equip one or the other on it. Go back to doing that, and where is the bell? And sink. Emerald and red in it. That is something I can't get because that's just a blue chest that you fall down to get. Yeah, that's where the little chair dude is. So now that I got all of that there, now we need to go all the way back over here. I do need aquatic blood, so might as well kill everything I see. Save here. Damn, dude, we've killed 4,800 enemies already? Jesus. A lot of people! Bright fish and mahogany. This way first. Nope. There was a chest that I couldn't get to. Here. many torches here. This is a save room, which we don't need right now. Toad heart. We need a different shard. Churchill's casted it once.
Disgrace!
Yeah, that one's not that great. Not this one.
Ooh,
whoa. That one. Yep. That one's nice. Red just like, yeah, we're just gonna attack everything around me in one hit. That one's an insane one. I can't even imagine what it's gonna be like when it gets maxed out. Bye bye. Okay, so, alright. We're going the right way. Stop. Detect your eye, which is nice. Nothing. Water hoof in 1,000. God, those things scream. God, that's just creepy. Swordfish? Another plunder's running nice. Yeah. Let's see. Let's go shortcuts. Lucky. So what is this one? This one's drop more gold. Well, this one does drop some more items. Okay. We'll keep it so. Mostly what we're doing it for not the gold drop, but item drop, so. Alright, we're still going the right way. But what was the new weapon we got? Swordfish. It's a katana, a giant wooden sword named after a fish. That's funny. Creep swimming on just in case. Oh, we might not need to. Are we going into a whole new area? Secrets. sorcery box. Yep, new area. Don't think we need that anymore. So let's put on.
Wait, what? That's Dominique. And Alfred?
This was your proposal, Exorcist? Explain yourself.
I should have been there. But you broke your word as well when you laid that trap for me.
I wasn't about to allow the book to fall into your hands.
Why would I want it?
Revenge, perhaps? For your parents.
Someone has been putting ideas in your head.
Miriam.
Huh? No, wait! I would have preferred you not see that.
So the trap Alfred laid was for you?
Yes, and that's why I sent Zangetsu to deal with it. He has the power to stop Alfred from teleporting. I thought he might be able to contain Alfred while we dealt with our bigger problems here.
It makes sense. But what was all that about your parents? Revenge?
I don't want you to get the wrong idea. So I suppose I had better tell you. My parents were exorcists, like me, but during the demon outpouring 10 years ago, they were killed in battle. So I have my reasons for hating demons, and that accursed book.
I'm so sorry. You must hate us all for it.
I let go of the hatred years ago. All that matters now is that I gain control of the Lieber Logaiath and prevent it from ever being used for evil again.
All right.
Thank you. I'll do all I can for you in return.
I hope she's not evil. Right. Yeah! So we got a whole new area. Going show. Oh, nope. Demons. Let's see. So I've gotten everything but Rocky. We're getting close to the end of the game. I still don't know who the hell that is. Who the hell's 44? Rocky. Alright. We're only missing two. Oh, that's a elevator if I didn't see one. Nothing happened. You kill six of her. I take more damage from the environment than I do from freaking enemies. Oh wow, that's there's the boss, and here's the save point. Oh. elemental, and then Lemasatu.
Die!
Alright, yeah, yeah, this is a boss fight. Yeah, let's go to boss. Is that me? Christ, dude, that is a ridiculously powerful skill. Because I can't move while I'm in it. Die! Stupid mimic. Shadow Tracer, create a shadow double. Oh, I see. Holding it gives me a second person. Stronger now. Still one weaker. Teleporter. Oh wow, she drops the beast killer? Beast killer, Queen's Tail. Come on, drop your shard already. He dropped something. What did he drop? Diamond! Woo! Well, we're going to call this, guys. We're going to call this episode here, and we'll be back up with the next one. So stay tuned.